everyone we meet, everyone we love, how we got here, what path we choose, and who we choose to remember.
I wish I'd done everything on earth with you.
Loving someone and being loved means so much to me. I always make fun of it and stuff. But isn't everything we do in life a way to be loved a little more?
I'm so happy when I'm with you.
The best thing you can do is find a person who loves you for exactly what you are. Good mood, bad mood, ugly, pretty, handsome, what have you. That's the kind of person that's worth sticking with.
You meet thousands of people, and none of them really touch you.
Out of all my brother's friends, you're my favorite.
And then you meet one person, and your life has changed forever.
I don't know, I just feel like I should just stop thinking about it, man, but I can't. Maybe I've seen too many movies, you know? Love at first sight.
Love is the strongest thing in the world.
What happens if you fall in love?
Love is passion. Obsession. Someone you can't live without. I say, fall head over heels. Find someone you can love like crazy and who will love you the same way back. How do you find them? Well, you forget your head and you listen to your heart.
I know these will all be stories someday, and our pictures will become old photographs. But right now, these moments are not stories. I feel infinite. This has happened.
Whatever someone you become, wherever you are in the world, I'm sending you love.
I loved you completely. And you loved me the same.
People do fall in love. People do belong to each other. Because that's the only chance anybody's got for real happiness.
One day you'll meet someone and spend your days dreaming of the moment you can hold them in your arms again. You'll think of nothing else. That's love.